Good morning, friends and fellow farmers. The 19th. Nobody's birthday today, fortunately. And we've got a few things to do. So I did sit down finally, and I made myself a big old list. A big old shopping list. Oh, no. Hello, kiddo. I don't want fish. I want to say hi to my kid. I have to go into town today. Don't work too hard. Need something good for lunch. Just mumble. Mouthful of marbles. Where'd the other kid go? Where's Moon Unit? Where is she? Is she back here? Oh, there she is. I didn't even see you. I'm just looking, trying to reach that coffee cup, trying to become a teacher. So, nothing coming up there. I have been contemplating whether it was worth it to let things go to Iridium grade and or take the wine out at Gold Star grade, because the price difference isn't that great. But I also realized I didn't care that much. So then that kind of answered the question for me. At some point, I may fiddle around with that. I don't know. Right now, no. Dear James, I ordered too much fertilizer for the garden. I bet you can put it to some good use. Take care, Jody. Well, that's nice of Jody. Now, we got some stuff that's come up. So let's go plant ourselves a little bit of kale here. What was I thinking? Yeah, so I've got a big old list of recipes to make everybody. And I've got to make, still have to craft a few things that on my crafting thing. I think I was on to crafting rings, if I remember correct. So I've got to do that. And yeah, mostly I'm just still getting all the stuff prepped. As I was going through the list of people's favorites and looking at the notes, the secret notes, and just compiling what I wanted to make for everybody, making a list to make sure I don't forget somebody, I realized, man, there's a lot of people in Stardew Valley. There's a lot of characters in this town. Like a shocking number of people in this town. And it blew me away. I was like, wow, this game is a lot bigger than I remember, like in some ways. I think we don't interact as much with everyone. So it tends to lead to you kind of, we're a bit more isolated at this point, I think. Anyway, I was absolutely taken with the... Okay, we're going to have to scythe these, aren't we? Is that scytheable? No, it's not done yet. Okay. But anyway, so we'll have to say hello to everybody here. Also, we could get some more piggies, I think. Yeah, hello. What are you doing down there, sheepy? We're still so little love with everybody. Look at that, half a heart. I don't know. I just don't know. We're at one heart with somebody finally. Okay. Yeah, one heart with Android. Sniffles, not so much. Cutie. Nope. Well, let's put some truffles in here. So our wish has come true. We're getting a lot of truffles each day. That's good. Now... Actually, I will go in here. Excuse me there, if you could. May as well start grabbing up some of the stuff. Nope. What day? We're on Friday. I bet nobody's going to be at the office anyway. It's going to be a dud day, I betcha. Everybody's still got food, which is good. Okay. Let's put some cheesy, get some cheesies going. The only problem with having everything here is they really are in the way. All the animals, as cute as they are. I guess I could have made like a pen area in the middle, which would keep them kind of isolated, but I didn't want to do that. One more egg, really? Okay. All right, so you and you and you. Get rid of all of my good stuff there. And one more fluff. There you are. So yeah, I think I can house at least a few more. Oh, no, that's empty. Oh, I see it shows as empty or full. I did not even notice that previously. Tis the season, right? Like, if we're going to have truffle-producing stuff here, we should really keep up with it. Oh, hey. Okay, let's purchase some. I'm trying to remember. I feel like I wanted to have a whole pile of... I don't know if I wanted a bunny pen. That'd be kind of cute. Okay. I love the Jinaboo Cabal. I don't know. We should name our... I'm not Einstein. Let's name our... after, you know, Copernicus. Is that how you spell Copernicus? I'm going to go with yes. We're going to give our piggies really, excessive names. Okay, and see if we can fit one more. Okay. Oh, sine. As in sine wave. That's good. Actually, that's not bad. Copernicus. Name her like Giordano Bruno. Can name that, or who else do we have? I don't even know. My brain just suddenly shut off. Let's see. I think we have Darwin the pig. We haven't had a pig named Darwin yet. All right. I think that's good on them. And you know what? And while I'm here, actually, I will buy some more hay, because we're going to need it. There's no way I'll be growing enough hay for the season. So we're living on bought hay from this point on, I feel like. But that's fine. We'll easily make the money up. All right, so let's go check out. What did I... crafting. Yeah, I wanted to... I think I'd gotten down to these three, and I needed one more solar essence. Well, we'll make the ones we can. I'm pretty sure I can... Wow, 10 iron bars. That's expensive. Wow. Okay, well, you know what? Let's start there. I think we have the ingredients to do that, so let's get that one done. It's possible I haven't done one of those. I was thinking about that. I do not recall if I had just won all of my rings or if we had actually, you know, acquired some. Okay. 4-4, yeah, it's, oh my gosh. We could still be buying a lot more grass. Do I have grass dirt on me? Oh, here we go. Guess I should keep that going over there. Like, why do I not have grass starter everywhere? Oh, why? Ask me why. I don't know. Because I'm not thinking. That's why. No idea what I'm doing here. Okay, and as for this little patch here, you know what I'm going to do? Let's... Because I no longer require the pathway. Oh, well, I did need that path. Oops. Okay. And we want the... Oh, really? Is that the path? Okay, weird. Okay. There we are. And do I have ample amount going back here? No, I don't think I do. Back here? Is there... Yeah, see, there's room for stuff to grow back here. I didn't even notice this earlier. This is totally a grow spot back here for all of our goodies. Okay, let's put down that last little bit of grass starter. is we'll have this entire place just totally growing with goodies. By the time we hit fall, we'll be able to harvest up a whole ton. Okay. And we've got a few more ores here. Now, I needed like, it was like 10 iron. Oh yeah, we got lots of iron. Okay, let's put our stone away. What else was it? What are we going to need for all of them? I'll get copper bars, gold bars, diamonds, 25 coal, 10 frozen tier. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's good. I bought a pile of coal. Gold, earth crystal, that, and I need to get some frozen tears. I'm sure I have a ton of those. Oh yeah, there we go. Frozen tears. Okay, what other ones do we need? Okay, I can do those, and I'll need the copper bars, the gold bars. Oh, do I not have enough? I don't have enough gold bars. I'll have to get some more gold bars. A diamond. Okay, well, we'll make that. What? That was it. Really? Oh my gosh. You are kidding me, right? What does that ring even do then? Occasionally infuse the wearer with warrior energy after slaying monster. Did I just not make it because I thought, well, what's the point? Because I already had the other, like that rainbow band, whatever that one's called. Oh my goodness. Okay, that's fine. That is absurd though. That took a long time. I had recrafted so many things. I can't believe that. Well, there we go. That was an easy conclusion to that whole thing. So we've got lots of goodies now. Most of this stuff I don't need at all. That's okay. That's fine. You know, it's actually, we've got quite an organized amount of like crafted goods now. Although some of the stuff, I don't think that stuff stacks even. So I don't know what I'm going to do with that. At any rate. Oh my gosh. That's funny. What is this one? It was retaining soil? Yeah, I don't use that. Okay, and I'll keep everything else for jamming and stuff, I think. You know, I'll sell the good stuff here. Okay. And I will keep the frozen tears at the moment. I'm going to sell everything off eventually. Okay, well, now that I've crafted all that stuff, that changes my outlook on some of this a little bit. Okay, so I had, oh right, and this was my seasonal goodies chest. So I no longer needed to keep this one over here with my seasonal goodies because I was putting all of them in one place. Okay. Wow, I had a lot of seasonal food here. I think that's most of that. Wow. Oh my gosh. Actually, most of it fits in here. Okay, only a few things. That's impressive. Okay, crystal fruit. Well, what, I can't fit all of that. You know what I'll take out of here? I'll take the slime out of here. And I'll put these other things in here. And that's fine. The cactus, whatever. Cool. So that, yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do now with this. This one doesn't have a ton of stuff in it. Huh. Okay, I'll get rid of that warp totem as well. We had some totems in here, too. I'll consolidate those. I'm hoping those stack. Now that we've got our collection here. Let's see. Yeah, perfect. Those stack. Okay, excellent. Well, you know what? This is fine. I'll just leave all this stuff here because this is a nice collection of things. If I want something that I'm missing, there we go. You know what I want to do now is I do want to take a look at what we have for meals. What's going on here for our meals? So we have Penny. I have some emeralds for her. There was no food for her. I have Lewis's autumn bounty. Yeah. Okay, Robin, I was going to make her some spaghetti. And then I do have one fish taco. Okay. So I'm going to go down my list here. I'm going to get Robin. We're going to make some spaghetti for her. We need another fish taco. Did I make crispy base? Pass? Yes, I did. Okay. And pumpkin pie for Marnie. Yeah, pumpkins are going to be an issue. I don't think I had any more pumpkins. I think that was a thing, wasn't it? Where I looked around and I was like, oh boy. Yeah, I'm not seeing pumpkins. We're gonna have a pumpkin problem here. I don't think so. I'm gonna have to find something else, I think, to give Marnie, is what's gonna have to happen. Ooh, I already had maple bars made. That's good. I'm making mead for Willy, if I'm remembering correct. Wow, okay, so much stuff. Oh, hey, but maybe we had some stuff here. What do we have? Okay, I got one spaghetti. No pumpkin pie, do we? Not seeing it. Okay, I did need two crab cakes. Ooh, we do have a lot of the goodies that we're going to need, though, so this is good. I'm going to totally pillage this here. Okay, so let's see if we can make another spaghetti. Yes, we can. One more spaghetti. Now, rhubarb pie. I needed one more sashimi. I saw that. I had one there. Calamari. Did I just have the one calamari? Okay. I did have just the one. Okay, so that's good. Let's get that other calamari made. Somebody liked glazed yams, didn't they? Let's take a look at our master list here. Glazed yams. Who was that? There was somebody, I think that was all they liked, wasn't it? Pam likes glazed yams. I'm going to make Pam some glazed yams instead of filling her up on booze. We're going to help her out here. Okay, so let's do this. I'm going to physically, you can't see me, but I'm physically going to pull out my notepad here. I'm going to check off things. So we got Penny, boom, Lewis, boom, Robin, Shazam, Carolyn, I got one fish taco. I need more. Jody with the crispy base. I'm going to circle that. Marnie pumpkin pie. That's a problem. I'm going to have to figure that one out. George wanted those fried mushrooms. I don't think I have that. Okay. Pam's glazed yams. Yes. Vincent's cranberry candy. Indeed. Demetrius's bean hot pot. Got two of those. That's cracking. I had a couple chocolate cakes there. Fried calamari for Pierre. Excellent. Looking good. Roasted hazelnuts. Is that what that is there? Roasted hazelnuts for Kent. Excellent. Kent's going to like that. I guess we can have the two chocolate cake for Abigail. Okay. And then we'll do the crab cakes for Elliot. I think I had those here, didn't I? Let's see here. Yes. And then the crab cakes for Elliot, sashimi for Sebastian, maple bar for Sam. I was trying not to just give everybody pizza. Okay, oh, Maru liked strawberries. Oh, I just sold a gold strawberry. Okay, I need to get another good strawberry. For the moment, I'll put these two here, unless I have a couple gold ones. And let's see if we can get that. I'm going to put a squiggle next to her. Oh, you know what, Harvey? It was coffee or pickles. I'm just going to give him coffee. He's a weird one. He doesn't like normal human food because he's not a normal human. So I'm just going to check him off as coffee. And then Alex was a complete breakfast. Okay, well, let's see if we have that. Evelyn wanted beets. Nobody just wants rhubarb, do they? That would be easy. So I need blueberry tart, fiddlehead risotto, plum pudding. Oh, hey, I think we had some of that. Okay, so let's go take a look inside again. Wow, we're cracking on this. We are going to be... I feel like way ahead of what I was hoping. Okay, we got one plum pudding. Okay, I'm going to take... do we have any of the... Okay, fiddlehead risotto. That was a thing. Blackberry cobbler? Well, let me see here. I think that was it for Linus, wasn't it? Linus. Blueberry tart. No. Those are different things, apparently. Not giving anybody LG soup, because I'm not that much of a jerk. Farmer's lunch. I don't think anybody wants that except me. Fruit salad. No, just salad. Or the blueberry muffin. Now, complete breakfast, is that just a combination of hash browns and pancakes? Let's try that. Glazed, yeah, carb surprise. Where's complete breakfast? Oh, no, that's... Okay, hash browns, pancakes, and one fried egg. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And then milk, any... Oh, well, let's see if we got any more rancid milk in here. Oh, I did see some. Goat milk. I don't think he's going to complain. There we go. Two complete breakfasts. Nice. Okay, that was good. Rhubarb pie. No, I don't think that was a thing. And then there was the cobbler. Or no, the thing. I don't know. Some dessert. I think escargot I had. But I need garlic, which I don't know if I have that. I think that was a problem food. I don't think I had garlic. I think I'm barely going to pass into the next season as well. Okay, well, okay, let's... Well, let's go back over here and check. Pale broth. Oh, for some reason my... Okay. Well, that's all looking pretty good. Strange bun, nobody wants that. Rhubarb pie. Wow. Okay, so let's double check now. We've got that complete. Let's go aside and dump these in then. You know what I need is I need another yam. Do I have any more yams here? I must have another yam. Hello, yams. That's absurd if I don't have yams. I must have yams. There we go. Lots of yams. Do I have no garlic, though? I'm not seeing garlic. I was like, who wants garlic? And I sold it all. Because I have foresight into these things. Apparently. Okay, so... what does that even look like? The spiky... Oh, here we go. Oh, no, that's plum pudding. Who wanted plum pudding? Okay, glazed... Fiddlehead risotto. Oh, did I already do glazed yams? Did somebody already want that? I don't think so. Glazed yams, there we go. Okay, and then the fiddlehead risotto. What did that require? I'm not seeing risotto here. We need a lot of junk for the tacos. And poppy seed muffin. Oh, we just need a couple poppies for that. Well, that's fantastic. Couple poppies for that. Because I think I might just give Leah that instead of this other... Although I probably do have enough blueberry, melon, apricot. Okay, well, let's go dump out what we have. We're getting close. It's just when you get to the last few, it gets fiddly. Okay, so let's see here. Let's check the master list. So No, I don't want the hash browns. I don't want the pancakes. I do want the 2 complete breakfasts. That's for Alex. There we go, Alex. You're all set, my friend. I was going to make pepper poppers for Shane. I mean, I got pizza as well for him, I guess. I could go with pizza. I don't think there was anybody else on the basic list. You know, I'm going to do that. I'm going to just do pizza for Shane. I knew somebody was going to get pizza. Haley is, I guess she's going to get that pink cake. Because I don't think I had anybody else that was on the list here that was on the pink cake. Was I? No. I got Marnie wants pumpkin pie. Yeah, I think that was it. I think it's our oral friend. And Abigail wanted the chocolate cake. Okay, so pink cake, chocolate cake. Done. And then the glazed yams. Who wanted glazed yams again? I already had those. Well, okay, I don't need any more of those. What am I thinking, right? Okay, I think we're getting close now. I need another one of those tacos and another one of those plum puddings. And Fiddlehead. Okay. Let's go dump these in my food chest here. Hope they don't go rancid. Okay, so I think that's basically all I've got here that I can use, right? I think we wore it down. Well, that's pretty nice. I think I'm happy with that. We had quite a few of the things. The fiddlehead, yeah, that's what I wanted to make. Okay, let's put the fiddleheads. Let's grab some of those. Fiddlehead. I don't even know which one that is. It just looks weird. It's on the first page of the second. This is the problem. This isn't the best crafting menu. Oil and garlic. Oh, we're back to garlic. Garlic is the bane of our existence at this point. Now, I wonder if I can just get some and grow it in the greenhouse or something. Might be doing that. And I had some poppies here. Oh, I don't have any poppies here. Oh, no, I've got some in the house. That's what I have. Oh, really? It's evening, and now people are coming to torment me. Ooh, copper bar. That's not too bad. Oh, hey, fish taco. Look at that. Oh my gosh, escargot. Well, those are two of the things I was looking for, so that's phenomenal. I wanted 2 poppies, so I'll take these 2, I think. And I don't see anything else I wanted there. Okay. Oh, actually, well, let's make those muffins. They're going to be delicious. My God, Leah's going to be either really happy or really upset that we are just giving her, like, normal human food. Like, why aren't you giving me wine? I like the wine. No, we're trying to be healthy here. Okay. Yeah, so we still need to get some more garlic. That's a thing. I'm going to have to go visit Pierre, I think. So we got the poppy seed muffins. Let's check those off the list here. Poppy seed muffins for Leah. Oh man, we are doing phenomenal here. Now, got to get those blueberry tarts. I got one of the fiddlehead risottos, one of the plum puddings. Carolyn's fish tacos. Boom, both of those are done. That's nice though. I need to make some mead for Willie. And I need fried mushrooms for George. I guess I didn't make those. I don't even know what fried mushrooms look like, honestly. Fried mushrooms for George. That's my crispy bass. Let's just confirm I didn't have fried mushrooms. Again, I don't think I did here, though. Fried egg. Fried mushrooms. Commons and morels. Okay, that's easy. Commons and morels. Now, I think the thing, only thing I was going to give the wizard, oddly enough, let's see, we got one, two, and I'll keep one common, get rid of this, and the wizard likes the purple mushrooms, so I'm going to give the wizard a couple purple mushrooms, and I think we're good with that. I got two commons, two morels. Oh, I don't, I got the chanterelle, don't need that. I like it. Now, I'm not seeing... Yeah, I looked in here for garlic and stuff, and of course, I'm pretty sure I did not have any left. We churned through that a long time ago. But, that's alright. We've gotten a couple more... Oh, cat's sleeping. Oh. Good evening. My day was fine. How was yours? Jazz and Vincent weren't behaving well today. I'm still all wound up. Well, stay out of the sauce. There's no concern about that. She's not going to be getting into the sauce. Okay, and then so that is fried mushrooms. That's down. And we've got those two purple mushrooms. Just making sure those were the best grade I could possibly have. I don't have any more hiding in any of these chests here. No. All right. So, we'll put our fried mushrooms. I'd like to get two gold star purple mushrooms. That would be pretty sweet if we could find that. I don't know about that, though. I'm not holding my breath. Oh, hey, well, there we go. One of those, that's at least better. So, let's swap that out. I like that. Okay, you're out of here. And... I think we'll keep on going next time. We put quite a bit of effort in. We got a few more remaining, but I think we're doing pretty good. And next time is going to be Shane's birthday. Oh, Shane, that rascal. I don't know what we're going to get him. Something healthy, maybe. Anyway, we'll find out what it pops out for us. And we will see you all next time. Till then, bye-bye.